Good morning.
My message is that despite the sign of death and fear that we are seeing everywhere all over the world, we have to look at the good and all those are giving their life for the others. The message of Easter is that the life, despite all, will prevail.